Eloquence means effective and powerful language, or fluent or persuasive speaking or writing. The eloquence of Martin Luther King Jr. made the people inspired through his powerful words of wisdom. His speeches assembled and inspired people to accelerate their civil rights movement. Eloquence, effective to audience, that is, effectively fluent to audience. Therefore, the synonyms of eloquence are oratory, rhetoric, fluency, or articulacy. And the antonym of eloquence is inarticulacy. Colloquial means used in ordinary conversation or informal. Therefore, colloquial defines a conversation in local language. While people always speak formally at work, they are used to converse with each other in their colloquial language during the break. So, the synonyms of colloquial are conversational, demotic, vernacular, or unofficial, and the antonyms of the word are literary, formal, or official. Perspicacious means acutely insightful and wise, or having a ready insight and understanding that makes anyone able to judge quickly and correctly what people and situations are really like. Every detail of the case was observed sharply by the perspicacious detective. The ready insight of him aided to understand the situations immediately and solve the mystery eventually. Therefore, perspicacious defines the perspective of being conscious for a person who is perceptive and sagacious. Therefore, the synonyms of perspicacious will be discerning, observant, sharp, astute, wise, or judicious. And the antonyms of the word, which means the opposite of perspicacious, are inattentive, oblivious, insensible, or unaware. Congenial means pleasant or agreeable because suited to one's interest or inclination, that is, suitable one's need or similar to one's nature. Mr. Black is a congenial person who turns newly met people into a friend by dint of his pleasant personality. Congenial defines the conduct of being genial, where genial means friendly and cheerful. The synonyms of congenial are compatible, amiable, friendly, or convivial. And the words mean the opposite of congenial, that is, the antonyms of congenial are incompatible, disagreeable, or unpleasant. Inculcate means to teach or instill an idea, attitude, or habit by persistent instruction. Mr. Gardner spent most of his life dedicating to inculcate his son with his tenacious teachings for sensing the significance of knowing thyself. Inculcate, inspire, to cultivate. That is, inspire someone gradually by regular instruction to cultivate an idea or belief firmly in the mind. Therefore, the synonyms of inculcate are infuse, ingrain, foster, impress, induce, or implant. On the other hand, the antonyms for inculcate will be divest, deprive, neglect, eliminate, or dissuade. Tenacious means tending to keep a firm hold of something or persisting in existence. Determined to reach the highest summit in the world, the mountaineers were tenacious in their pursuit. Their tenacity showed great perseverance and patience enduring the adversities. So, tenacious signifies the tendency to be assiduous, where assiduous means showing great perseverance. And thus, the synonyms of tenacious are resolute, firm, determined, pertinacious, persevering, or patient. On the other hand, the antonyms of tenacious are irresolute, indecisive, undetermined, pusillanimous, or craven. Engross means to absorb all the attention or interest of or engage wholly. Milton seemed to be engrossed in such mindful meditation that the noise pollution could not disturb his deep concentration. Engross, engage for gross, while gross means total, whole, entire, or complete. And the words mean the same, that is, synonyms of engross are involved, preoccupy, immerse, or rivet, and the antonyms of the word are disgust, repulse, or tire. Germane means relevant and appropriate to a subject under consideration. Motorboat, hood, and gown are germane to the graduation ceremony. Germane, jersey is the main or appropriate attire to attend any tournament as a player of a team. Thus, the synonyms of germane are relevant, pertinent, suitable, apt, or applicable, and the antonyms of germane are irrelevant, extraneous, inappropriate, unrelated, or unconnected. Incumbent means the holder of an office who currently has the position or currently holding office. Mr. Samuel Locke was incumbent in the presidential election. He had been the president in the term before the term for which the election sought to determine the president. In the re-election campaign, the slogan of the incumbent president urged the people to vote him again. Incumbent, incumbent. Officers are bent on, that is, determined to receive their income, while they are the holder of a position in the office as incumbents. So incumbent means holder, bearer, occupant, present, or existing. And these words are the synonyms of incumbent. Therefore, the antonyms of incumbent will be former, past, or future. A stalwart means reliable, loyal, hardworking, or extremely dedicated. Messi has remained a stalwart sportsman of football club Barcelona for years by being the most reliable, loyal, hardworking, and dedicated player of the team. Stalwart, stall, the wire. Wire stall means obstruct or inhibit. The leader who stalls the war is, of course, reliable, firm, and extremely dedicated to serve the country and people. Therefore, the synonyms of a stalwart are staunch, firm, dedicated, resolute, faithful, or steadfast. And the antonyms of a stalwart are unresolved, undedicated, irresolute, and unreliable. Upshot means the final or eventual outcome of a discussion, action, or series of events. The upshot of FIFA World Cup 2018 was that France became the champion 20 years after their first World Cup triumph. France has become soccer's world champion again. Upshot, going up by a shot. When Villiers, who is a cricketer, aimed a shot up, the ball had to come out of the stadium as an outcome. The upshot of his score was that his team won the match. So the synonyms of upshot are result, outcome, or consequence. And the antonyms of upshot are cause, origin, or source. Perspicuous means clearly expressed and easily understood or easy to comprehend. The theories of the book was so perspicuous that Max could understand all the terminologies, which were clearly expressed to comprehend them easily. Perspicuous defines the art of perceiving by being clear and conscious. So, the synonyms of perspicuous are lucid, clear, or pellucid, and the antonyms for perspicuous are ambiguous, abstruse, obscure, or unclear. Thespian means relating to drama and the theater. Maurice Malcolm made his thespian debut in the drama of Shakespeare, where he took the stage and gave a theatrical performance of his lifetime. Thespis of Icaria, according to certain ancient Greek sources, was the first person ever to appear on stage as an actor playing a character in Thespian, as noun means an actor, for example, a veteran thespian. Zest means great enthusiasm and energy, or enthusiastic enjoyment. The infinite zest for football had made Pele a living legend. The iconic celebrations after scoring a goal reflected his zest for football through his energy of enthusiastic enjoyment. The zest, zeal for the best. One can receive the best out of the work only if he has great enthusiasm and energy to do it with passion. Therefore, the synonyms of zest are zeal, gusto, avidity, ardor, fervor, eagerness, or keenness. On the other hand, apathy, distaste, and indifference are the antonyms. Virtuoso means someone who is highly skilled in music or another artistic pursuit. Virtuoso, virtue, so many virtues can make anyone virtuoso. For example, Bob Dylan is an American virtuoso who is a singer, songwriter, poet, author, visual artist, who has been a major figure in popular culture for more than 50 years. Virtuoso, virtue of Picasso. Virtue of Picasso made him a virtuoso on his special knowledge of paintings and sculptures. Bob Dylan is a musical virtuoso who won Nobel Prize in Literature for having created new poetic expressions within the great American song tradition. So the synonyms of virtuoso are master, maven, maestro, genius, adept, or specialist. And the antonyms of the word are amateur, beginner, inexpert, or inexperienced. Delineate means to describe or portray precisely. The path towards the home across the river is delineated by setting the circular stones consecutively. Delineate, define a line which is appropriate. So the synonyms of delineate are depict, specify, sketch, outline, or define. And the near antonyms for the word are distort, muddle, or garble. Cerebral means intellectual rather than physical or emotional. Chess is a classic cerebral game which challenges brain of the finest intellectuals based on their logical reasoning rather than physical or athletic skills. Cerebral, ceremony of brain to be rational. The literal meaning of cerebral is the consideration of the cerebrum of the brain that is pertaining to the brain or intellect. The noun form of cerebral is cerebration, which means the working of brain or thinking. story as the application of the learned vocabs. In the award-winning drama of Noah Sherman, the persuasive eloquence of the leader was depicted through the different scenes of public speaking. The speeches of the leader compared the colloquial language of native people with the formal language of educated elite. The perspicacious leader found the native language more congenial to the people so that he could inculcate them with his tenacious teachings spontaneously. The people were engrossed in the discussion, which was germane to their 7-point movement. The incumbent leader wanted a stalwart commander to be emerged so that he could lead them in future. The upshot of the discussions was perspicuous to understand the purposes easily. The actor who portrayed the leader in the drama made his thespian debut with his zest and zeal. The writer of the drama, the virtuoso with the pen, delineated the intelligence of human psychology through the characters. The intelligent sense of the characters aided the director for excelling in cerebral pursuits rather than physical or emotional aspects. Thanks for watching. Read, realize, resonate, reflect. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from Higher Study Prep.